like I wouldn't be on the wall.
Valley at Belinda's dad's. There's snow in the mountains here, and we're just north of the Mexican border, and it's kind of wild. Look at the upper elevations. Beautiful here right now. The riding has been really nice, and I gotta say, yesterday at the Pima Dynamite trailhead for the Sonoran Preserve Trails, oh my gosh, nothing flowier ever. Like, incredible, incredible trails. And it's nice to see George and Sabina. And nice to, you know, we got down here safe and sound, and we're thankful for that. And now we're going to go out for a ride. It's windy. Jumping Cholla will have no mercy. Really cool. Well, these trails is there a mile away from George and Sabina's. This is talking to the folks. Way down there. Woo! He gets better every day. I forgot how neat these trails are. There's so much. This is just outside of Green Valley, and there's so much trail. And it just zigzags and crosses. It's pretty doggone cool. The desert is thriving. They've had a lot of moisture this winter.
There's a bowl for you. There's another bowl. Surrounded by bowls. More free range cattle.
That middle line is called the, that's a blue. And we ran it a few times. It's called the dragon's back. That's awesome.
Green Valley Trails?
I don't know. Pretty awesome. I chose the hot tub. Thanks, Sabina. Thanks for the treat, Sabina.
For sure. It's beautiful.
Wow. No, just in the driveway.